morning's Lorry Hughes from Reward Minerals. Lorry, good morning. Good to speak.
Good morning, Andrew. Pleasure to be here again.
You took over officially as Chief Executive of Reward Minerals a couple of weeks ago. Just firstly, give us an introduction here to the company.
Yes, I've been quite close to the Reward team for quite a while. The current Executive Director, Mick Ruane, is a close associate of mine. Decided to join the company to help out. They've got what I think is an outstanding potash brine opportunity located 400 kilometres east of Newman in Western Australia.
Well, tell us a bit about this new technology here for potash processing.
Yes, and now this new technology is potentially a game changer for the industry, and this is part of the reason I'm so excited about joining Reward at this time. So our new technology, it uses standardly available equipment. It removes the requirement for mechanical harvesting of a precursor potash product, and it also removes the requirement for flotation. So the net effect of this is we believe that once we prove the system is commercial, that there will be strongly reduced capital and operating costs in not only our project metrics, but other brine producers as well and want to be. So Reward essentially recognised that the flow sheet that was getting adopted and has been adopted by many other players is not commercial enough given the brine chemistry and the grade of the potash. So we look for another solution. We believe we've got one, and we're looking forward to implementing that across the industry.
Well, so what's your focus now, Lorry? What's coming up?
Okay, so for Reward, so we've just put in a patent application for this new technology. So that's exciting. We have commenced engagement with third parties, particularly existing solar salt operators that have the potential for us to come in and potentially do a joint venture with them to develop their potash business. So that's very exciting, and that is worldwide. So we're starting to connect with producers and companies that have potential to produce potash worldwide now. And the next one of the next steps for us now is to commenced a new scoping study using our technology on our own project, the KP project. So demonstrate the economics, which should be far improved from the previous release. And the next step after that is to conduct further in-house studies on the third-party projects that I've mentioned, aimed, of course, to try and secure that JV with other solar salt producers.
And FMG, Lorry, they'll be drilling on a new copper JV.
That's right. So the fourth cog of the activities that's happening next is we're really excited. We've got in the northern part of our KP Potash project, there's a number of tenements there that have been they're under joint venture with FMG, predominantly for copper mineralization. There's been some preliminary works. RC drilling is set to commence essentially any day now. So we're expecting results to flow through in the December quarter. So that could also be very exciting. Well, it is very exciting for Reward going forward.
Good to speak this morning. Lorry, thanks very much.
Okay, thanks, Andrew.